Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay guys, welcome to our podcast with me and Bagas Haidar and Hafiz. And now we got a podcast about study and project plan with Apit, yeah. And yeah, in this occasion, I want to ask Apit about like the after graduate from IDN and
Abid, yeah. Introduce yourself. Yeah, first, my name is Hafiz Jani Akbar, and I live in Jonggol. I'm from 9B class, and here I want to do some podcast with Bagas about study and project plan. So yeah, that's all.
So, okay, the first question is, what do you think about IDN? And what's your plan when you graduate?
For myself, IDN boarding school is so good for school, because in IDN boarding school we can learn about IT, media, and English at the same time. Especially for the IT, I love for the IT lesson like multimedia, English, and the others. And
your plan after graduate?
Oh, plan after graduate. Maybe I want to become a network engineer. I have a plan become network engineer in Telkom. And yeah, that's my plan.
Okay. I also heard Telkom also has many brands such as IDN.
Yes.
And yeah, in Telkom, how many you were
saying? Major.
Major.
Yes. In Telkom there are maybe four. Yes. Like multimedia, DKIP, TGKIP, and the last is FPL.
You want to be TGKIP?
Yes.
Okay, let's talk about IDN. Okay. In IDN, in ninth grade, oh, you already learned about what?
Yes, in ninth grade, we are focused on making some application in Codula and Android Studio. First is in Codula. We made some simple application like radio online. In that application, we can hear some waters and some kajian Muslim in radio online. And the example, like the other example, is Pin My Eyes. In the application, we can see what we are, like teenager, adult, or children. Just put your just date or birth. And the last is we are learn about Kotlin in Android Studio. In this project, we are making Bitoko app. Bitoko app is like Muslim Pro. In their application, we can see play time and kajian and some motivation and Quran. There are so many Muslim Pro. Yeah.
Okay. A lot, yeah. A lot of applications that you make. How was your IT skill before coming to IDN?
Yes, before I joined IDN boarding school, I don't know about some IT like multimedia or the others. I don't know about the laptop or technology, the others about IT. I don't understand. But after I joined IDN boarding school, there are so many knowledge that I have now with my friend, like specification laptop and I IT, multimedia, IoT, and the others. So this is my good experience when at IDN.
And what is your favorite lesson in IT?
IT. Yes, of course I like multimedia. There are so many projects that I have met in multimedia lesson, especially for the poster. I made some poster in Figma, like Dakwa and visual merchandise and the others. How about you? How was your IT skill before going IDN?
My IT skill before coming to IDN is I little bit know about IT. Why I joined IDN? Because I know about IT and I like IT. And before I'm coming to IDN, I always only play game. And I think like I want to make game, but I don't know how to make it. Okay. And then I found IDN boarding school, the IT school and boarding school too. Maybe that's all about my our podcast. And yeah, that's it. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.